What up, though? And welcome back to Rio's Reactions. I also have another YouTube channel called Old School Hip Hop Head Rio Reacts. And on that YouTube channel, I'm reacting to everything besides for golden era hip hop. So if you're ever in the mood to watch some old school hip hop reactions, all you have to do is go to the link that I'm going to put in the description of this video. All right, man. So today's reaction is a subscriber request. I should say this is a continuation of a subscriber request. Shout out to that boy with one of the best YouTube handles out there, Knock 'em Dead Kid, for this request. So I just did this joint, the original studio version of the Dilated People's Platform. That was produced by the Alchemist, and that beat was stupid, son. Stupid, you know what I mean? The bars was crazy. That shit is fire. This is a fire ass song that I don't think I've heard before. So it came out in the year 2000. The name of the album was called Platform. And like I said on a previous video, part one, I wasn't really fucking with rappers like Dilated Peoples back in the day. To me, like, them niggas was like almost like conscious backpack rap. But that's just because I'm an ignorant ass East Coast commercial hip hop ass nigga, you know what I mean? So that was my bad, because these niggas is flames. But anyway, yo, enough talking. Let's get to this. So I really wanted to hear what this is going to sound like, because we got an East Coast remix of a West Coast song. So I'm really interested to see what the fuck Eric Sermon's about to do to this. My apologies on the previous recording. I kept saying that Pete Rock did the remix. I don't know why. Maybe because Pete Rock fucking remixed everything. It was just, I just was convinced it was Pete. Or I should say, I just assumed it was Pete. You know what I mean? But anyway, yeah. So this is an Eric Sermon remix. So this is about, this is that time when EPMD broke up and Eric was just all over the place trying to make money because he was dead fucking broke. You know what I'm saying? Nigga literally moved to Atlanta and started like a whole new sound. But anyway, yo, let's get to this remix of Platform.
Plain or don't, either way the show must go on. Yeah. And that I quote, a cat like me never knew how to backtrack.
Damn, so they did new lyrics and everything, because on the first one, the black nigga rapped first, and his shit was fire, you know what I'm saying? This nigga's ill with the bars, you know what I mean? And he went first on the original. So, all right, look like this is a whole new fucking song. And I'm going to tell you right off the bat, Eric Sermon lost this beat battle. 1000% hands down. You know what I'm saying? They should have just named this something else and made this a whole new song, yo. Like, they wasted the whole Platform remix situation. You know what I'm saying? All right, let me back it up for when he start rapping. I don't know their names either, yo. So to me, it's just a black nigga and a Spanish nigga. You know what I mean? Or should I say Hispanic? I'm going to say Hispanic.
Going down.
Come on, wait. Maybe I just say Latino. How's that?
Stop it, go. Get on the plane or don't. Either way, the show must go on.
Yeah.
Yo.
Stop it, go.
Get on the plane or don't. Either way, the show must go on.
Yeah.
And that I quote, a cat like me never knew how to backtrack. I open up doors in fact. I see guys and girls dancing. Open up my flows at random. There's no retreat. Hold your beats for ransom. No means no, and that's the answer. I see in the dark with my lantern. Triple optic. Aura science evidence ready to rocket. Of course, Babu always in pocket. That's why. Example of the show dance ready to rocket. Of course, Babu always in pocket. That's why. Example of the show that's tight. Showing you corny mother. Is what hip hop supposed to sound like.
It's for the heads that know. And if you don't check the platform and catch a live show.
You wanna fuck what?
We pro game selected. Family is family. Worldwide connected.
You wanna fuck what?
On beats from the streets. Step up, party people. Every word is heat.
You wanna fuck what?
We hit it right and exact. For my peoples in the middle, in the front,
yo,
and the back.
Hey yo, rock is my name. Stealth like spy planes.
What's your name?
For my peoples in the middle, in the front,
yo,
and the back.
Hey yo, rock is my name. Stealth like spy planes.
For my peoples in the middle. In the front, yo, and the back.
Hey yo, rock is my name. Stealth like spy planes. I defy your body armor. Hit higher than migraines. Now why they start me? I want the state of the art beat. Clear the runway. I spread wings like Paul McCartney. You're not static. I leave them nervous in a panic. Automatic, every word is cinematic. I turn stages to leaders and turn verses to scenes. You see with your ears, I'm turning speakers to screen. I turn stages to leaders and turn verses to scenes. You see with your ears, I'm turning speakers to screen. I turn stages to leaders and turn verses to scenes. You see with your ears, I'm turning speakers to screens. Baboon blast with scratch tactics. From my block to rap addicts or fanatic. I gotta hand it to the green eye bandit. Like Bam Rock, the planet dilated.
On beats from the streets, step up, party people.
Can't be talking about Bambada nowadays, yo. That went all bad. Just ask the Oz Campbell.
Every word is heat.
You want the front part?
We hit it right and exact for my peoples in the middle, in the front and the back.
You want the front part?
It's for the heads that know. And if you don't check the platform and catch a live show.
You want the front part?
We're pro game selected. Family is family, worldwide connected.
It's for the ladies looking forward to the club these days. And turntable list, radio and club DJs. Rock steady, dilated, create to devastate. Nothing to prove, but then I never hesitate. For Rock One Skate, Dream and Dante. For all my people put to the test like Gandhi. The platform takes respect to perfect the art form. In time for battleground where rappers get their hearts torn.
Yo, our album, nothing short of
Dream and Dante. For all my people put to the test like Gandhi. The platform takes respect to perfect the art form. In time for battleground where rappers get their hearts torn.
Yo, our album, nothing short of incredible. I'm from a place called You Know My Name, clearly legible. 3 days gone by, when credible. I'm from a place called You Know My Name, clearly legible. Too many days gone by when I ain't feeling shit. Not just talking, but doing it, skill revealing it. The platform, blow trees like bees swarm. Definitely different from the norm. You on the front, what? Strategy, mix words with alchemy. Evidence, I won't get caught, shot on the balcony.
You on the front, what?
It's for the heads that know. And if you don't check the platform and catch a live show.
You on the front, what?
We pro game selected. Family is family, worldwide connected.
You on the front, what?
On beats from the streets, step up, party people. Every word is heat.
You on the front, what?
We hit it right and exact. For my people's in the middle, in the front and the back.
Dilated, expanded.
Oh, it's nice on ones and twos. Alright, man, so there it is, Dilated People's Platform Remix featuring Eric Sermon. So Eric didn't rap, so obviously he did the beat. And like I said initially, he definitely lost this motherfucking beat battle. And directed by Jason Coldwatch, he definitely lost the fucking video battle. You know what I'm saying? The first song was better in every way, shape, or form. From the lyrics to the video concept to the fucking production. Like, why did they even do this? Like, you know, the older I get, the more I realize that it's dumb people in powerful positions. You know what I'm saying? Just people in government and fucking CEOs of companies. And, you know, they run these fucking big multi-million corporations and shit like that, or they super rich, and you'd be like, that motherfucker gotta be smart. And then you actually hear them talk, or you find out, you watch a documentary, you see what they did, how they made these decisions, that decision, and you're like, that was dumb as a motherfucker. So like, this fucking record label Capitol, who the fuck was A&R in this fucking project? This was stupid. Like, why would you call this the Platform Remix? Like, you should have just gave it a whole new fucking song name, you know what I'm saying? And with Eric Sermon on production, because he ain't featured, the nigga ain't rapping, but you know, it says Dilated People's and Eric Sermon, so I can't fault you for that. But anyway, man, yeah, this was, I don't know what they was doing. You know, they probably was like in a fucking boardroom. It's like, we need to get spins on East Coast Radio in New York City. We need to get on Hot 97, Bob. I got an idea. Let's do this with Eric Sermon. He's a fucking nomad at this point. He needs some money. And we'll call it the remix, because everybody loved the original platform. Great idea, Bob. All right, Ken. This shit was whack. I guarantee you Dilated Peoples don't like this song and never perform it. I guarantee you that. All right, man. Yo, Shout out to that boy, Knock 'Em Dead Kid, for the request. On to the next one. I'm out.